To set up Fishbone for a quick release, we'll take a loop of the cord and we'll thread it through the eye. And then we'll pull it as tight as we want. With this big loop that's left over, we'll take the slack out of it. And then we'll create another little loop. And that's what we're going to pull through as we tighten the big loop. So you end up with something like that. And then when you want it to release, you simply pull that one loose, and then the other one comes loose with it.